Enjoy.
Go drift music. Oh. Fuck that.
Good morning, afternoon, evening, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Birthday, one of the aboves. Welcome back to a video on this on my YouTube channel. Firstly, I'd like to thank Tim Tonks for letting me use the KTM one last time, and then we'll be returning it so we can fix the headache, which currently looks like this. Me and other life's 9-to-5 stuff and having a 2-year-old got in the way, so hopefully I should be. Comment below if you want to see the strip down video as well. I've got that ready, but I'm in an hour and I mean, yeah, just let us know. So you've clicked on the thumbnail and the title, you know that it's a Hare and a Hound provided by the Peveril at Knock Froy, laid out by Danny McCanny. So it should be interesting. I'm hoping him and his boys are all hung over today because he was out last night for his birthday. Makes no difference to me, but it might slow him down a little bit. I'm just on my way to pick up Richard Leverbarrow, who's also a sportsman down south. I say down south, it's Port Aaron's about half an hour away, like everything else in the Isle of Man. So I'll catch you when I'm there. Just a few sections of the course. I've walked around it this morning, probably missed out a fair few bits. Starting to rain now. We've got an hour before it's our race. I'm just having me cheese and ham butty, so after I've had this, give it half an hour, get changed, and then we'll go riding. So enjoy.
Yeah.
ahead. Right out. That'll do.
That was good, that was on camera. Okay, now we're stuck.
Your drift music will be about right for this. Always make it look so easy. Keep looking ahead. Come on. After the hair.
Yeah.
I'll do, you know.
So it's the day after the race. I was just too tired yesterday. I had to run Richard home and then sort the boy out when I got in. So as you can see, she's filthy, so I'm going to wash her. Massive thanks to Peverell. Massive thanks to everyone that helped me get over the obstacles, give me pointers, you know, just general help. It was great. Cracking event. Wish I could do more laps on it, but I just didn't want to get in people's way. So I'll clean her up, tidy her up, and then we'll drop her back to Tim, and then the next videos will probably be about the headache if you want to see it. And if you do, click the subscribe button, it's around here somewhere. Like the video and give it a comment, and I'll catch you in the next one.